seconds out. Most down.
Come on.
Daniel, good bloody work, it's good stuff.
That's it, Nathaniel, cut him off. That's it, Nathaniel, come forward.
Coming down.
Don't get too reckless, Nathaniel. Come on, Nathaniel.
Come on, Nathaniel. That's it. That's it.
Oh,
that's better. That's
good.
Go on.
Good one.
My hand, Kevin.
Bring your left hand over. Jab to the body, left to the head.
Great body, man. Great body shot.
Come on, send inside.
Oh.
Yes,
Kevin. Looking about quick.
That was good stuff there where you're doing nothing, just making the other guy work.
Nice.
That's quite good. That's quite clever.
Looking a lot quicker. Looking.
That's cracking in there.
I think that defeat on the weekend had probably probably none of my words are good.
Keep it going. Good start, Nathaniel. Keep it going.
Come on, Nathaniel. Don't get caught. Caught me, man. Go on, Nathaniel. Come on,
Nathaniel. Keep going forward. Dad, you'll take a half step back and then go forward.
Get the left, get the right, 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 get the
Your court cuts on Z, didn't you?
Just by jump, bounce it in, you know. But it's in the space, it's quite difficult. It makes you feel like
No, it's not. It's all about stars, and Hung's always going to be a chance getting Cripsy because he's all about busy. As long as he gets free himself, that's all busy speed. And then not too big a punch as it takes to be good. Star when you've got to get in there and follow the punches. There's always that little
thing. Yeah, but you're going to get
Cripsy. Yeah. It's not necessarily a bad thing. He's got very good hand speed when he gets in. Double up your advantage, can't it?
Well, Nathaniel, one last good round now. Go on, Nathaniel, last good one, come on. Well, Nathaniel, keep it going. Okay, cut him off, that's good. Come on. Oh, yes, it's a good one,
mate.
Go on, Nathaniel. Take it to
gentlemen, McGregor Roofing is our sponsor for this one. Can we have the sponsor in the ring, please? McGregor Roofing. Ladies and gentlemen, please, your appreciation for both boxers in the ring. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have our judges' scores. The winner by unanimous decision in the blue corner, Nathaniel Collins.